300 meters at the roundabout, take the first exit and stay on Via Torino SB13.
At the